Yes, we all go through seasons of struggle. We have to endure and do the right thing when it's hard. It can seem like the opposition is winning, that we'll always be held back. We've done what we can, but on our own, we're not able to change. The good news is you're not on your own. Jesus came to take off of you what the enemy put on you. He came to free you from what's bound you, to loose you from what's restricting you. Every negative thing that's limiting you has no right to stay. You are God's property. You're about to come into a supernatural release, something you couldn't make happen. Looks like it's permanent. Thoughts tell you that you'll always struggle with this sickness, always be addicted, angry, depressed, broke. No, get ready. Release is coming. Release from sickness and chronic pain. Release from poverty and lack. Release from depression and anxiety.